I'll leave you with this one, which takes me full circle, as I said to Billy Graham. Wrote this song driving down the Hollywood freeway on the way to one of my very first recording sessions with the late, great Larry Norman. And walked into the studio. And I was thinking about this Jesus who had come crashing into my life and who just would not leave me alone. And I was so grateful for that. Changed my view of the world and my view of reality and my view of myself. And the joy of that, of God's love just came percolating up out of my heart and through my lips. And I started writing this song. And I got to the recording studio and I said, "Hey, Larry." He was talking to the engineer and setting up the session. I said, "Hey, Larry, I got this idea coming down the freeway." And I kind of started singing to him. And his eyes sort of got wide and he said, "Oh, wait, okay. You're making that up right now?" And I said, "Yeah." He said, "Okay, keep making that up. I'm going to get the band and we're going to record this tonight." And it was appropriately entitled, "I Love You." Thank you so much for coming out, letting me share some of my songs and some of my heart. It's a real blessing. It's a real blessing. Thanks. Kids, don't try this at home. So you can join in with me, and as you sing it, just hear the Lord speaking into your heart.
Sound in good.
sticking to it. God bless us, everyone. Thank you so much. Please again sometime soon. I'll see you in the back. Thanks.